Namaste to everyone. Today I am Sunidhi from class 8th. We are going to show you one interesting science activity. And the aim of the activity is to show the process of fermentation in alcohol. Things needed are glass, water, yeast powder, spoon and sugar. Now come to the processor. First step is take a glass and fill it with 3/4 of water. After that put 2 to 3 full teaspoon of sugar in the water. Now see, this is yeast powder. Put 1/2 spoon of yeast powder in the sugar. After that cover it and keep it in a warm place for 4 to 5 hours. Now after 5 hours let us observe it. Now smell it. Do you get any smell? Yes, I have get a smell inside it. This smell is of alcohol. This is the smell of alcohol, as the sugar that we have put in the water have been converted into an alcohol with the help of yeast powder. Now, conclusion of the activity is that this process of conversion of sugar into alcohol by the help of yeast is known as fermentation. This process of fermentation was discovered by Louis Pasteur in the year 1857. Thank you and have a nice day.